Yeah, but Goldberg's the man. You can beat on him all day. I'll tell you, when I saw him first come on the scene here, I was so impressed. I never saw a man with that much physical power, that much ability that this man had. He was just awesome.
It's going to be a defining moment in his career, as well as one in the career of Kevin Nash, and one in the history of Starrcade. Up against the ropes again, he kicked away. Goldberg, I don't know where he gets it from, with the exception of he's
a champion of the world.
He's a champion of the world, but he is inhuman at times. He didn't even go down.
I guarantee you, Nash.
He did that time.
The average man, they're down.
One, two.
But Goldberg is not an average man by any means.
Unbelievable.
Nice counter, spinning neck breaker by Goldberg.
Notice the quickness.
He hooks. Nash gonna take him off again. Lifted off of those powerful legs as well. One, two, and no!
Did he get him? No. Two fingers shot up by Mickey J.
Wow, many fans thought it was over. Goldberg immediately to his feet. Goldberg!
Standing sidekick took Nash off of his feet.
Goldberg has come back now.
They both have their hands full. Look at that power of that man.
Up onto the shoulder.
A guy the size of Kevin Nash up on the shoulder. One, two. Nash got the right shoulder up. It was not a good press that time by Goldberg, although it was a good move to get him down.
But Nash realizes what's at stake right now.
Goldberg went for a quick cover, didn't have proper weight distribution, only gets two.
Yeah, didn't have it over the shoulder. Into the ropes, Goldberg, another phenomenal move. Kevin Nash goes down. What is this? What is he doing here? This Wolfpack wannabe.
Guess he's trying to prove that he deserves a right to wear those colors. I think all he deserves is a spear from Goldberg.
Bam Bam's in.
Bam Bam Bigelow.
Remember, this is no disqualification.
Absolutely it is. And Bigelow, once again, uninvited.
Whoa.
Not supposed to be here. Send him to jail.
Meanwhile, Nash gets a break. That's one of those tasers the police use.
It's like a stun gun. That was Scott Hall.
That was Scott Hall. You could hear it clicking. It was like a cattle prodder, a stun gun.
Kevin Nash never saw that.
And he jabbed it in the midsection of Goldberg.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute.
He...
Jackknife power bomb.
Could this be it? One, two.
Kevin Nash is crowned World's Heavyweight Champion.